What is the Duke of Gore doing here? He wasn't supposed to know about this.
The Duke has eyes and ears the world over. We should not be terribly surprised.
I hate these half-baked mutant punks!
Come on, troops!
Forward! Show no mercy!
Still whisper death.
strong.
Are you okay?
Thank you.
one defeat. No one!
Conqueror.
Lord Conqueror! Please! You must help me!
Lord David!
Forgive me! I didn't mean to get carried away! I was just trying to help, please! You must show mercy!
Without regard for the remnants or anything else, you continued your petty machinations. No more. Enough of this. If you have not awakened by now, then you are no longer necessary.
Rush!
We've returned, my lord.
How is the chairman?
It is still too close to call.
I see.
What is this?
What's going on, Dad? Hey, that light's moving. Huh?
Ah, we've lost it.
What even was it?
If it showed up on this baby, it was a remnant, of course.
Arena?
Don't! Arena!
so deep. The forest filled with power. The conqueror. He's there.
That light is back.
Where's it at?
Darkened forest, I'd say.
So this glowing light is the Conqueror? How come he's on the Remnant tracker thing?
It must be the talismans he carries.
Well, Dave?
Lord David, what shall we do?
We were unable to protect Duke Gore. We are powerless in the face of the Conqueror. That's how it was at Nagapur. That's how it was at Konigsdorf. Even if we meet him now at Darkened Forest, what can we do? How are we even supposed to stand against him?
Mr. David, what you can do is...
Irina!
Irina! How's she doing?
She'll be fine. Used a bit too much of Marion's blessing is all. She's asleep.
Rush. Coming back, right? Waiting for you.
She's dreaming. Of that time she waited for you in the forest. She really cares for you, Rush.
Feeling better?
Sorry for worrying you.
Hey, don't sweat it.
How is Irina?
She's fine, just exhausted from everything.
I see. She wasn't to be mixed up in any of this. I gave my word.
Hey, this isn't your fault, Dave. Irina did all this because she wanted to. Mom?
Irina! Irina's gone!
By the time you get this, I'll be in Darkened Forest. There's something I need to find out. Please, don't worry about me. I'll be fine. If things get too scary, I'll come right back, okay?
How could she do such a foolish thing?
People can't choose how they're born. Coming into the world with Marion's blessing isn't a mandate to use it.
Jeez, she's always taking things so seriously. Dave, I'm gonna go save Irina. I know that I can't really do much against the Conqueror, but I've left Irina behind before. I'm not gonna do it again.
I understand. However, I cannot allow you to go alone. I'm coming with you.
Thanks, Dave.
All right. Now that that's decided, let's be off.